it can be hard to age gracefully in punk rock. There are people who have done it for sure, but sometimes it's tough. And for me, you know, I was, in addition to like just being kind of burnt out on playing in punk bands and hardcore bands and wanting to do something different musically that was more exciting to me, and I found it in like roots rock, being exposed to the idea of like songwriting as an art form in and of itself was really kind of changed the way I approached it. And so I think when I was about 19 or 20, I changed my thing up and I set out to become a songwriter, you know, and just what I've been working at ever since. I'm 32 now, so I'm still trying to figure it out.
Guess I got a taste for poison. I've given up on ever being well, and I keep mining the horizon, digging for lies I've yet to tell. And I wish you were here to softly say my name and calm down all the chemicals tearing through my brain. I don't think I've missed you this much since I was 17. I'd call you in the morning, but I think this is a dream. Cherokee, Cherokee, where you'd carve those doubts right out. I see you shining through the treetops, but I don't feel you pulling strings anymore. And I still use your old alarm clock. And every morning I get further off the course. And don't I hear you speaking in the noises in this house? Airplanes flying over, shaking all my secrets out. But darling, tell me something I don't already know. I'm aware of where to find you. It hurts too bad to go. Cherokee, Cherokee, where you'd carve those doubts right out of. Like the world was burning, you had stars in your eyes, shining for a feeling that I can't afford to buy. But everything you taught me still rattles in my head. I'm staring off a main street, you're talking to the dead. And Cherokee, Cherokee, I wish you'd carve these doubts right out of me.
Thanks.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from E-Town. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.